Hi everybody, hello and welcome to A Song Today. How's everyone? How's every bun? Oh, Freudian slip, I'm on a diet, can you tell? How's every bun? I hope you're doing okay. I was trying to think of okay. How's every bun? I hope you're doing okay. Food, sugar? yeah, how are you all? I hope you're well. I'm all right, aside from, you know, thinking about food. So I was looking on the internet this morning, as you do, just scrolling, having a look at Facebook, and something popped up on my newsfeed. I think it was from I Love Show Tunes. It's Howard Keel's birthday today. I love Howard Keel. He's so great. I mean, of course, if they were filming Seven Brides for Seven Brothers in April, it would have been Party Central, being that it was Jane Powell's on the first. Howard's, I don't know what date it is today, but it's today. What day is it? 12th? 13th? Not a clue. Oh, no way to see, because if I press anything on my phone, I'll cut this off. So I'm going to sing a song of Howard Keel's. It's not from Seven Brides, although I do love that film. It's from another one of his films that I adore. Not Kiss Me, Kate. Love that one as well. But it's from Calamity Jane. Love Calamity Jane. And I love this song. I really like it. I know it's a boys' song, but I want to sing it. And I like the song, so whatever. It's called Higher Than a Hawk. And I hope you like it.
My heart is higher than a hawk. My love is deeper than a whale. I'm feeling in a little while. My love and I. About like a sunny gym, dressed in yellow and red. Folks will shout, take a look at him, he's touched in the head. I said that I would never fall. I laughed at others when they fell. Oh, here I'm falling. Deeper than a whale. And when we're all rigged out like a birthday cake, eyes will pop everywhere. Folks will shout, don't you think they make a wonderful pair? I said that I would never fall.
Howard, you fab creature. I was reading on Wikipedia, I thought this was interesting, that apparently when he passed away, Howard was cremated and his ashes were scattered in his three favourite places. Tuscany, Fair Dues, it's lovely. The Mere Golf Course in Cheshire. Well, I know he was a big, big golfer, wasn't he? He did a lot of charity golf and everything. So, I get that. John Lennon Airport in Liverpool. Unexpected. I was like, why the airport? Was he into aviation? Or was it, you know, landing at John Lennon, the anticipation that you would soon be at Mere Golf Course? I don't know. But, cool. Like, if I ever have to fly out or fly into John Lennon Airport, I will be thinking, there's a third of Howard Keel here. Ooh, Howard, where are you? Excuse me, miss, why are you rubbing yourself all over the floor? Get off the tarmac, there's a plane coming. I'd be getting run over by one of the baggage trolleys as I'm going, Howard, you're here somewhere. Maybe not. Husband says, note to self, never fly out of John Lennon Airport. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed the song. And happy birthday, Howard Keel. My nan had a big crush on him, by the way. But why not? I mean, hey, that's a big guy. I think he was 6'4". And what a voice. Anyway, I will see you all again in a couple of days. Bye.